learners, welcome to Odisha State Open University, Sambalpur. This is an extension of our previous video lecture, that is two-step verification in Google account, where we discussed what is two-step verification, why do we need it, how it works, and how it protects us. So today we are going to learn and see a practical demonstration on how to enable two-step verification in Google account. So let's get started. To enable two-step verification, first open your web browser and type gmail.com in your address bar and press enter. Then it will show you the login page of Gmail, where you have to enter your login credential for login. Here I am logging into my Gmail account using proper credential in a conventional way, that is user ID and password. So let's enter the password and press the next button. Once we successfully log in to the account, you can see my inbox page as shown in the screen. This is a normal screen that we see every day whenever we log in to our Google account. Then click on the profile image at the top right corner of the Gmail and select Google account button. On the left panel of Google account page, there are many options like personal info, data and personalization, security, people and sharing, payment and subscription, help and send feedback. So click on security option and go to the signing in to Google panel under security page and click two-step verification. Initially, it shows up, means two-step verification is disabled. We haven't activated the two-step verification yet. After we enable this feature, even if someone knows your password, he must have your phone to receive a six-digit code that expires in every few minutes. Also, you can trust your computer for 30 days with the same code, so you won't need to do this every time. So let us click on the two-step verification. On the next page, click on the Get Started button in the bottom. It will ask you to log in again. So let's enter the password. Click next. After that, it will redirect you to a page where it will ask to choose a second verification step. As we have already discussed earlier in our previous video lecture, there are three options, that is text message or voice call, security key, and Google prompt. In text message, to make sure it's you signing in, Google will send a six-digit code to your phone. You can choose to get your code in a text format or in voice call. Then you just enter the code on the screen where you are signing in to prove it's you. In case of security key, it is a small device that you can buy to prove it's you. When Google wants to make sure it's you, you can simply connect the key to your phone, tablet, or computer. These keys improve the security of your account and doesn't require you to enter the code again. In case of Google prompt, Google will send you a prompt to your phone. Then you can simply tap yes to make sure it's you. Google prompt improves the security of your account and it's really faster than entering a code. In this video lecture, I will show you the two-step verification using text message or code option. So let's choose the options. Click here in choose another option and click on text message or voice call. In the next page, it will ask you what phone number do you want to use. So enter the phone number where you want to get the text message or voice call. So let's enter the phone number. Then choose how do you want to get codes, either in text message or voice call. So choose one. Here I am choosing text message, which is a default option. That means as a second verification, I will receive a text message having 6-digit code. Then click on next button. After that, it will ask you to enter the verification code that you have received in your registered mobile number. So let's enter it and click next. Finally, in the last step, it will ask you to turn on the two-step verification. So by clicking in turn on button, two-step verification feature in Google account will be activated. So let's click on turn on button. So now your two-step verification is on. Also, you will receive an email by Google for acknowledgement about two-step verification turn on. You can verify it here. Here I have received a mail from Google about my two-step verification. So this is how we can enable two-step verification in our Google account. So let's check how it works. So let's enter the user ID and the password that we have and click the next button. So as you can see, we have activated the two-step verification in our mail ID. So it is asking me to enter the 6-digit code that I have received in my mobile. Let's enter the code. And click on next button. So here we are logging into our Gmail account. So this is the way how we can enable the two-step verification in Google account. Now the question arises, what if I lost my network signals or SIM card or mobile phone? Google has 5 different options to set up alternate second step, that is backup codes, Google Prompt, authenticator app, backup phone and the security key. So we will look into this in next part of the video series. Thank you.